have you all ever had it as far as sex so good that y'all was like, this nigga or the female had to go to school for this shit? Like, he got a degree in this shit. Like, so I've had a few bachelors, and some put it down like they had their master's in it, but the one I speak of tonight, he put it down like he had a PhD. So I played him some music. I tried to keep it classy, you know, nothing too trashy, so I put on some jazz. I saw him watching his ass, and as I moved my hips to the rhyme and the rhythm, I saw his eyes following my thighs, because that's probably where that man wanted to be. In between, so deep, I'm talking so deep that our souls were fucking me. And I know that might sound crazy, but I can feel his thoughts. I mean, maybe, baby, I can make you come. I mean, come teach me how to write this thesis, because I'm working on my master's, and I heard you put it down like you had a PhD degree in sex and me. Just teach me like I'm in a classroom. I want to feel your test tube. I mean, I want to sex you. So make me come. Come, let me show you just how sweet and delicious I become when I'm in bed with a man who understands my feelings. Now it's about to get real revealing, because he looking up at the mirrors that I just put in my ceiling. Now it's flesh on flesh, my hands is in his chest, I bounce a little faster, he paused me, I said, what? I'm just trying to get my master's. See, he was about to come, but he didn't want to come, so come to the edge of the bed, he said, so he can taste me without any more delay. Next thing I know, you got me sitting on your face. The sweat is beginning to pour, and I'm wanting more and more, and he covers my mouth to hear my soul moan. Yes, to hear my soul moan, he covers my mouth. Now this man is going deeper and deeper down south, and I'm about to come, speak another language, because damn, you changed it. It went from yes, daddy, to ay, papi, I see how you earn that PhD degree in sex.